we are making spicy ketchup sauce. For that we need tomato ketchup, this chili garlic sauce. If you don't have chili garlic sauce, you can use this or any chili sauce that you have handy. And we will also need lime or lemon. Lime tastes much better than lemon, but if you don't have lemon, you can use lime. Use a lime juice that would work. Ketchup in the bowl. Now we're going to add chili sauce. So it depends how hot you want or how spicy you want. My family likes it a little spicy. We mix it really good. This is an excellent, very tasty and very simple to make sauce.